Last couple have been down the track behind Make the Cash and Warble Logan. Field set for race number three, the novice. Away they go. Showtime Pom Pom in the centre, fast out to go to the lead from Showtime Bart. Pushing through there was Minari, and out wide in the track, Molly Emgram to that corner. Around him, Molly Emgram found the front. Mr. Gladiel gets the second, Showtime Bart third, then followed by Minari. Further back we had Rose Target, the Lady Mulgrave, well back Showtime Pom Pom. Up the straight, it's all Molly Emgram over Mr. Gladhill. Minari got third, then followed by Showtime Bart, Lady Mulgrave, then followed by Rose Target. Further back, Kraken FX, last in Showtime Pom Pom. Molly Emgram, the winner, number six. Impressive run here today. It was second up, the first up, second here in Townsville. But has gone one better here today, number six, Molly Emgram for Bobby Jean Chaffee. Second, number seven, Mr. Gledhill for Brad Belford, and number nine, Minari third. Also Brad Belford from one, Showtime Bart. Also Brad Belford. So Bobby Dean Chaffee trains the winner, Molly Emgram, number six. Over seven, Mr. Gledhill, Minari and Showtime Bart. Early section of 7.60, run home time 14.63. Overall time 22.23. 4.5 by 1.5 lengths. So 4.5 by